we felt that humor and comedy were never included or rarely included in most major awards. And we felt that it's a particular art and a particular art in writing something funny for kids that they will enjoy forever and ever. So we named it after our beloved Sid Fleischman, who was one of the founders of SCBWI, and also who was a master of comic invention. So Sid passed away about a year and a half ago. Last year, his son Paul came